five all-time films now, obviously Godfather will be there in that, because it's one of the films that really inspired me, because I was asked to read the book by my father and I read the book first, and then I wanted to see what they've done with that material. And also I learned initially it was meant for television, and then later they decided, you know, it'll be a theatrical release and all that, I think. And I've got a, you know, the book also about how the film was made and all that. So somewhere that film and the way it was made, we're not in any league to even comment about this or even talk about this, but somewhere Godfather stays on top. There's a film called Dead Poets Society that my father used to watch a lot. And then I used to wonder why, you know, this man is watching this film so many times. And he said, just watch it, you know, you'll get the essence of this film with Robin Williams. And I watched it, and somewhere that film still, you know, and whenever I want to just forget everything and move out and look at something, Dead Poets Society, Godfather, Scent of a Woman, these are three films that I watch randomly, you know, just watch a couple of scenes and then move out, just for the way it's filmed, for the actors' restrained performances, the writing, the mood, the background score, how minimal it comes up, and then how effectively it's used and all that. And of course, Mani Sir's Nayagan, and most films of Mani Sir's, which somewhere it's like a, you know, guru, have to watch what he makes. And it's not like whatever he makes, you know, we will like. It's not just that, but he's made some great stuff, and I keep revisiting those films, Iruvar, Nayagan, you know, Bombay, Roja, and even Agnishitram, to see, you know, how he's handled something at every stage of his career. I think Kamal Sir's Devar Magan, you know, can't just say last from the five, but definitely a very important film in terms of the writing and the way it was crafted and put together, performances, and you know, a very, very hardcore commercial film being so artistic and aesthetic. One of the films that every film student should just pick up and watch for the writing. So hi, this is Gautham Vasudev Menon. If you like this video, and even otherwise, please subscribe to Film Companion South.